Virginia Tech?
No, David Wilson probably had a million of them.
Here is Hockman rolling left, and the ball is fumbled out on the catch and recovered. Syracuse has got it, and the Orange working their way toward the end zone, and that's Mikel Jones again.
A nice job forcing the hit by Ifeatu Melifonwu. Ball goes up in the air. Mikel Jones gets his fourth interception of the year. C.J. Riley's still down on the ground, but once again, Syracuse defense coming up with a takeaway.